just discovered the story was phony. Let me give you all the real lowdown. Didn't even own a pony. He was really very short and fat. In the story, skinny and bony. And so hungry that he ate his hat and called the feather macaroni. Uncle Neat, chestnut tree. He and the blacksmith sipped their tea. Then he'd bring out his zither for an old hold down. That's how he went to town. Yankee Doodle tried to leave one day.